Okay. All my nigga with me. All my nigga with it. All my nigga ballin'. All my niggas athletic. All my niggas A1.
It means everything to us. Just being able to accomplish this great accomplishment, winning the national championship after everything we went through this season. You know, losing Braxton, then losing to Virginia Tech, and then how we rebounded against that. And that tough game at Penn State that went to double overtime. Then traveling to Michigan State in that hostile environment. You know, then losing JT and having this clown step in. It seemed like we've been through everything, and it made us who we were.
One of the best in the country, only giving up 88 yards per game.
On a second and 13, just a straight handoff to Ezekiel Elliott trying to get wide right. And he got the corner and hurdle. And now Elliott off the races down the sideline.
And just taking off. They can run about 20 seconds off the clock here.
Ezekiel Elliott. And he's got an opening.
Nas Beamers, double pocket, fuck pen and meter. In your club, on your couch, just got paid to be it. On your girl, rubbing on my favorite features. If they Jesus only wanted Bill Franklin's and Mona Lisa. Man, I might fuck around, lose my mind. I got a breakout, I'm on a stakeout. On the farm or your lake house. Around 3 a.m., dog, I was getting busy in the bathroom stall. Bad mama seat the Miami heater. Put in a two-seater, too bad I couldn't three-peater. Need a whole lot of Vita before I see the Reaper. House full of snow bunnies putting trees up like it's Christmas Easter. Need more stamps than a skinny nigga. Got tax on my visa. I know the kids and the family they don't trust. They believe it. I mean
Jesus. Jesus.
I might fuck around, lose my mind. I got a breakout, I'm on a stakeout. On a farm or your lake house.
Jesus.
Man, I might fuck around, lose my mind. I got a breakout, I'm on a stakeout. On a farm or your lake house.
Jesus.
I might fuck around, lose my mind.
Jesus.
Thank you.